The streets of Bangkok became a battlefield of goodwill as locals and tourists celebrated the new year. Known as Songkran, the three-day festival marks the start of the new year in many parts of Southeast Asia, including Thailand. It's regarded as a time for cleansing and renewal, and people splash water to symbolise washing away the sins of the previous year.
This is the Songkran festival. It's good to celebrate. I've been stressed with work, so I would not mind to start the water fight before the festival begins. I can't wait.
The centuries-old tradition has become a major draw card for tourists keen to whet their appetite for some local culture and a bit of fun. Revelers arm themselves with colourful water pistols, taking aim at one another and any passers-by.
This is a battlefield, but it's very friendly. This is a battlefield, but everybody is smiling and they are happy. It is a happy festival.
During the festival, people also make offerings to Buddhist monks in exchange for their blessings. Others use the holiday to retreat to the countryside and pay respect to their family elders.